Hello guys, I'm your friend Papareo. Don't worry about anything, I'll show you two ways. The first way is, you can do this by changing Microsoft Edge settings, like this. The second way is, just use the features of Microsoft Edge, just like this. Importantly, it is recommended that you uninstall Internet Explorer now. Try uninstalling while listening to Papareo Chinese Review Jam. Take care.